back with DJ. Last interview, I got completely sidetracked. Just falling in love with these. Like multiverses, like, yeah, show them up again. One more time for the camera. One more time. She started it, y'all. Okay, so the questions I was supposed to ask, there's three questions. Question number one, what brought you here?
So I have a friend.
Okay. So this is actually my first event.
Okay.
So I usually, my brother would usually send me the invite, but it's like sometimes I'm in the middle of doing something, so I can't just get out last second. But I'm glad I came. Now, question number two. All time. What's the favorite
shoe? Oh, they asked that earlier, and I said this was the first release of the Jordan 4. It was a shoe that I had. And when I looked at it again,
you gotta pull it up.
So, I think it's 89, 90, up here and there.
Oh, the fire red. Okay. I can respect that.
And I think it's nostalgia. The only reason that it is my favorite. That's what brought me back. Yeah, that brought me back.
The fact that both of them just casually got them on.
Yeah.
Ah, nice.
Yeah. Almost warm today.
You got them? So, I hate threes. I hate threes, personally. Right? But the Ami, I can respect them. Yeah. Now, the Ami fours?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I got 1, 2, 3, 4. I got the 11s,
both pairs.
I got the 5
pro.
I'm gonna get both.
Oh, so you committed to this.
I'm committed.
You have all of my respect. All of it. Yeah. So, okay. Your all-time favorite is the Fire Red Force. The OG Fire Red Force.
Yes.
89 Fire Red Force. If you said your favorite here is Amaz, where is your favorite? I ain't gonna lie to you. You pushing buttons right now. Pressure.
Yeah. I would say like right there.
Favorite here?
Your
favorite? It can be on the wall. It can be on somebody's feet.
Your favorite here.
Now you didn't see the Grinches a minute ago?
Yes, I did.
That was my first time seeing those in person.
Yeah, because
I have a friend that has them, but she'll never wear them.
Yeah.
And she wears my size, so I'll be trying to get her to come off of it. But she's like, no, I actually hoop with me and everything. She plays overseas. So I was like, okay. That's fair. I was a little hurt, but.
And I'm saying that's my favorite right now because it's literally making me say, let me go look for those. Yeah, let me go look for those. And I think also because a lot of the other stuff I already had.
Okay.
Maybe that's the only reason I'm saying.
Okay. I can respect that. But I'm not gonna lie. I've seen so much crazy stuff.
Today.
Like, and it's not just the Doris, it's not just the Nikes or the Adidas. Like, we was looking in the ages a minute ago, we were looking at the New Balances earlier.
Yeah.
I was over there looking at the BDG Converse and shit.
Yeah.
And everything. And then, bro, reminding me they just released. I'm like, man, they're retail again. Hey, that extra. I was gonna wear mine like that. they just sit in the box with you. I can respect that. But I appreciate you doing a second interview. I'm pressing this button.